opening speech, Governor Obaseki, represented by the State Commissioner for Education, Barrister Jimoh Ejegbai, said the proposed plan to hand over some schools is to revamp the education sector. He said guidelines for the plan was being worked out.
Part of the plan of this present government, which we may start unfolding after November 12th, is that we want to hand over some schools back to people who are ready to manage them. I know that the association is strong enough to come out and say, look, give us our school and we'll be able to run it very well.
President of the association, Barrister Pascal Ogbome, who expressed determination of the association to contribute to the school's development as they have been doing since his executive came on board, said the perimeter fence of the school is 95% completed.
The school totally wearing a disappointing look. From the foregoing, it became clear to us that we have to seek for ways to revamp our school and bring back its lost glory. We took the bull by Olofoba, through committed and passionate members, have helped in one way or the other to reposition the school for a better future. We have rekindled the Olofoba dream of giving back to our alma mater and being our brother's keeper one to another. The task of repositioning our school has gone pari passu with the promotion of the welfare of our members. Knowing fully well that without security, all will be stolen and vandalized, we set upon the completion of the perimeter fence of our school. As at today, the entire fencing is 90% completed, and it is our desire to complete it by the end of this year.
High point of the annual general meeting and the 60th founder day of Our Lady of Fatima School was the presentation of an award of excellence to Governor Obaseki and his deputy, Comrade Felix Shuaibu, and other members of the association for their contributions to their alma mater. Some old boys said, though the event was not elaborate due to COVID-19, they hope for a better celebration next year.
Both our time and our money to try to see how we can bring Our Lady of Fatima College back to what it used to be when we were students here.
I believe that in under 1 year, Pastor Ogbome will do a lot. And you can already see we are building a roll of shops. Primarily, first is to secure the land.
The event climaxed with the cutting of the anniversary cake. Best Mbiere reporting.